Hello friends, welcome back to my new video guys and my YouTube channel. In this video friends, I am going to show you guys Oppo mobile setting, and today video title is guys how to turn off talkback in Oppo mobile. Friends, you want to turn off talkback in Oppo mobile, so friends, now let's see how to turn off talkback. By mistake friends, you have on talkback and now you want to turn off talkback and you don't know how to off talkback, how to stop talkback in Oppo mobile. One by one we will talk about. So before starting video friends, first of all go and subscribe the channel, click the bell icon, like the video guys. So then first of all, on your screen is off, so use your two finger, because if you use one finger friends, you cannot unlock your Oppo mobile. Use your two finger, swipe, your phone will unlock. Again use your two finger, scroll down here, open your phone setting, double tap friends, continue, because if you one tap, you cannot on any application in your Oppo mobile. So when double tap continue, setting will on. Friends, click here, SIM card and mobile network setting. Use your two finger, again scroll down. If you use one finger, you cannot scroll down, you cannot swipe here. Use your two finger, scroll down here. Open your phone, additional setting. One tap here, double tap continue. After double tap friends, click here, accessibility setting, double tap continue. Talkback setting, double tap continue, stop button, double tap and talkback will off in your Oppo mobile, and you can use your Oppo mobile, you can use your Android phone without talkback setting. Double tap,
talkback off.
Friends, now you can one tap on your screen, you can one tap on your application, you can on application without any problem. So like that friends, you can use talkback setting. You want to off talkback in Oppo mobile, so you can off talkback. Again you want to use, so friends, right click here, and after talkback friends, how to use talkback, you can see here how to use talkback. Use your two finger, you can use double tap to activate setting, you can use it. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys.